Steelhead floating on a beach out there.
Yeah?
Yeah, when I got out there, there were seagulls sitting on itself in the way.
You probably be careful, didn't you?
Huh? I wanted it. I spotted the seagull for it.
That's not a bad looking fish.
That's nice and clean.
Look at that son of a fish.
It's good to see you guys aren't just wasting time up here.
No, we're deeply employed.
Tell you what, I even moved just so he could have...
so I can get over here and just...
And he can't even freaking pull out of there.
I don't know why I ended up in the tree like you did.
Wow, that was pretty good.
Hey, practice makes perfect. How many jigs does that one got in his mouth, huh? How many jigs does that have in his mouth?